back for more Roller Derby Disco Dodgeball. Yeah, that music. Let's do some multiplayer. 68 players online currently. FFA elimination, last player wins. What a Batman. Okay, here we go. Waiting for round to end. First to 5, oh. Chili Willy, maybe you will be chili. Big trucks or pork? What kind of name is that even? These are real people, by the way. Are we gonna ever gonna start? Okay, here we go. Next round. Elimination, so we're in it as long as we don't get killed. Oh. Oh, it's all for one. Oh. Exit match. Single player or multiplayer. Quick play. No. Let's try multiplayer search. Deathmatch, teams 2. Let's get that off the screen. Let's do this. Oh, join. Room fail, please check room name. Okay, we'll play this one. Nope. This one? Okay, there we go. Versus 75 points. Oh, okay, this one will last a long time then. And they made us blue. This is a sign. These are real people online, by the way. Oh, yeah. First one to death the kill ratio, 1 and 0. Hey, yo. Also, this is like my death zone. Death zone is sitting directly in the middle. Also, running is bad. Bad mighty. Let's get some thing to change this up. Homing shots. That could end up being horrible for me. Ignis Bernis is on fire! I like how it hit him, but on the bounce, like it wasn't my ball. Oh, but we zombied him! Yeah! Get with it. Here we go. Online's cool too. This game is wholesaling. Oh, why am I jumping so high? That was like super high. I'm actually afraid of heights, so I did not enjoy that one bit. Come on, Nathan, we're staring each other down. Okay. Okay, get out of there. Get out of there. That's not much better up here. Okay. I just got like socked up in the air by like another teammate. Huge ball! Oh, I messed that one up. That was bad. I don't like that power-up, though, because it makes it cover my screen. Homing dodgeball? Yeah, could be good. Oh, you snatched that one. Oh, no. Yeah, I did not want it. Mid-air catch. Oh, nice. Why is it aiming at my own teammates? Why would I ever want to... Oh, long distance, Tim. As in, boom, you're dead from a distance. Oh, wait, where am I going? Oh, this is not good. I feel so... Man, that ramp is overpowered for this jump. Yeah, he was watching me. The multiplayer, as you can see, though, works pretty well. Like, every ball I've hit has been hitting them like... Oh, he just came out of spawn. I was gonna say, what? But yeah, he came out of spawn. He was just new. So therefore, I cannot hit him for like 5 or so seconds. Which is good. For any open spawn game, I would recommend that they all do that. Yeah, like that one. I like that. Oh yeah, he saw me. I'm level 13, sweet. This is going to take forever, but we are winning. I was gonna say winning. We are winning. Ugh. I don't know why I said was gonna say winning, but we are winning by quite a bit, luckily. Oh yeah. I felt... Oh, yeah. More Mighty BB, more. Boom! Oh, that was bad. Luckily he didn't see us. He didn't see that horrendous fail. Okay, so that's like 4 kills. And also they can see who's killing who, so they're gonna be like, oh, Mighty BB's. Mighty BB's rocking it right now. Yeah, they long distanced me. I stood too still. But they're like, oh no, Mighty BB's rocking it. Like, Zoomaphone or whatever. Like it stood on my screen because they hit me direct on with the shield. So then it was like that. Streak of 6. Oh geez, we're in the death corridor. Get out of here. It's the death corridor. That would have been so sweet had I have actually hit that man. Oh, that one, he saw that one. He freaked out, I'm pretty sure. Because that was close. Yeah, that was a bad idea. Oh, we hit each other's balls in the air. That was so sweet. This game is so satisfying. And you can, oh, that was pretty good too. Duck Thompson. Also, whoa. That guy got like laser balled. Wow, that guy is good at long shots. Okay, he was invincible, so that wouldn't have done anything had I hit anyways. Oh no. Yeah, he saw me all day. Or casted, I don't know. He or she. Whatever, they hit me all day long. I don't know why, but for that time I felt like I needed to say, like, he or she, so then... Cast it again! You do hit some... Like, sometimes it says, your mother was a toaster. Or go back to the scrap heap of which you came. Or you're in the junkyard now. Like, it has some cool online sayings that are like... That way you don't feel like you have to add your, like, own, like, smart commentary or something like that. It just adds it for you. That would have been so cool if we'd zombied him. On fire combo. Like, that guy scored a lot off of us. I think he has boomerang ball, too. Look at that thing go. I threw that thing and it bounced all the way up on that ramp. Oh yeah, me and that guy both thought we had a cool idea, and then it ends up that it was ruined. Oh. Oh. Oh, I can't out-dodge these guys. Oh, I out-dodged them. Oh, never mind. Never mind. Just cheese. These online names are silly. Except for Mighty BB, he's serious. Serious gaming. Ponyhead, get back into our game. We want you. We need you. Ponyhead, you are our life. Oh yeah, Catted. I haven't forgotten your name. You've been the one who's been owning me. Like, you've been taking me and owning it. Oh, wow. I was gonna say, isn't he out? But no, he's the master. He caught me. He caught that thing. He saw it coming a mile away and was like, Mighty, what are you doing? And I'm like, throwing a ball. And he's like, well, you're not gonna be doing that anymore. Also, he's the one who just long distanced me. That would have been kind of cheap, I feel like, because I was... Oh, yeah, casted. I tried to grab that ball that time, but the grab time is a little bit slow because it takes like 2 seconds to make sure that you're not trying to like throw it or something weird. So then it's... I saw him coming from behind, but I figured he might not go after me. That's not a good strategy. They're coming back, man. We were dominating them for a long time. Now they're like, no, we're not putting up with that anymore. Like, we are not putting up with any of that. Also, their team's gotten like 120% better at aiming. Did they turn on their aim robot? No. Yeah, that was a bad joke. Jetpack. Seems like it's the best way to get yourself killed in multiplayer is to jetpack around. It seems like it's like the number one way to get yourself killed. Because, yeah, they got 2 on fire people on their team. Yeah, start extinguishing them. Oh, wow. That one got close to extinguishing me in my life. Yeah, I knew I was dead there. There was like 3 people grabbing balls around me. I'm like, well, goodbye life. I enjoyed you. Yep. I keep taking pot shots. I should really line up a shot. Like, I was doing better at the beginning because I think I was lining up more than just taking like random shots at people I thought I could hit. But I don't know, this game makes you pair, well, like any like shoot 'em up game or whatever, not shoot 'em up maybe. That implies like an arcade style, I feel like. Like any game that has the objective to shoot people in multiplayer. In this game it's a lot less violent because it's with dodgeballs rather than guns. But quick boost, that's really good, I feel like. I feel like that would be very helpful. In our day in life, in our time being on this earth. My teammate blocked it. Going down. Yeah, I was gonna get. Oh! The final KO on me! Oh, that does not feel good. I forget how you type. I knew it at one point. Ready. Okay, red team this time. I gotta remember that. First to score. Denied. First kill of the game, I'm pretty sure. Yep, that was confirmed. Mighty BB with the number one kill of the game. I mean, you gotta get play against online players, man. You gotta get that experience. I know in the first thing I was saying, like, this game is definitely worth, and I still agree with that. Oh, wow. I still agree with the assessment, but, oh, wow, they're whooping us. They got us. They came back bad. Like, we took an early lead and just dominated them, but now look at them. 750 to 150. They're like, we're not putting up with this, we're dominating, and we're like, oh no. Oh yeah, I saw that coming and I should have moved, but I did the thing where I tried to back up. Never do that in dodgeball. If somebody's about to hit you, never back up to avoid the ball. That's like some 2D stuff. Move in three dimensions, we have three, so move left or right. Also, yeah, he was like, hey, you're picking on my friend, because I was backing him into a corner, so he just threw it like an epic man and to my backside, and I was like, oh no, my back, and then it was like, boom, you're done here, you're done, get out. I felt like that was going to be cooler than it was. Yeah, that wasn't that cool. Definitely not. At least we're starting to get more kills, but I feel like we've fallen behind. Then again, they were falling like way behind in the beginning of the last game though too. There we go, got another kill. I gotta put in my part. I'm like one third of my team, or no, I'm probably like 1/6 of my team. Therefore, I had to put in like my stuff. Denied! You hear that? That means he was aiming down the scope at somebody with a charged ball, so then he was all about it. He was all about, like, whooping. Now it's like, oh no, not the whooping. Everybody else I see online, too, is always charging their balls, so I feel like that is the correct strategy. We always assume online that these people, unless they're, like, not doing good or something, we always assume, like, that they're the experts. Oh, that was nice. I kind of saw that out of the corner of my eye, but I didn't want to say anything because I thought it wouldn't hit me. When you play it, yeah. See that? Yeah, he's a. Oh wow. We had a little bit of lag there. It's the first time I think I've experienced that, and I'm recording, so. You know, if I'm recording and my computer's a few years old, and I'm playing this game, like, you know, this game runs pretty good. Like, it works, and the online works. They didn't use, like, some cheap multiplayer. Oh, he blocked ours. Oh yeah, I forgot. On servers, you can grab the balls, kinda. From a distance. You don't have to touch them. It's a little bit of a different rule. I think they call that telekinesis on like the arcade mode. Yeah, me and him are both like, yeah, gotcha. And then he's like, no, I'm new, spawned, I've got a shield. And then we're like, oh, well. Well, I wasn't expecting that. Oh yeah, that guy was aiming right at me. I'm on to you. We're on to you. Oh, they got Pony, whoever, now. Does Pony just not move? If so, then they're dominating with an extra team member, even. Duck and weave, duck and weave, duck and weave. This gives you the stuff that you feel like you're like an expert. Oh, okay, that was going to be cool, but then I messed it up. Also, I shot that man in the back. I'm not very proud. I'm not proud of myself. I thought he was a new spawn and I couldn't hit him. I'm not very proud with shooting that man in the back. That gave me no personal honor or joy. That was pretty cool. That was pretty cool. But the other thing didn't give me any like personal honor or and or joy. Yeah! Got him. Got him. That guy's got the dodges for days going on. Oh yeah, that's the guy I hit out a few times too. He's like, I'm sick of getting hit out. I got the dodges for the to pay the bills. I got the skills and now I'm gonna pay those bills. Oh! He blocked that. He blocked it from the back end. That was cool. That was the best. I find that the sillier their name is, the more of the time they put it into online gaming. I find because those guys usually do the best. Also, that was like an amazing shot. I was afraid that playing online would get my confidence down, but it's just lifting it up. I just feel like a better player playing online. Oh yeah, that guy had me in his sights. I was lucky to escape with my lives. Oh yeah. But that time he didn't escape. No, he got served. He got served up golden style. Golden Corral! Okay, okay, okay. Ah, I was hoping to land on that and be so cool. Homing dodgeballs. I find that those mess me up more than they don't. Huge balls. Those really mess me up. Just gonna farm. Okay. Super boost. I can deal with that one. That one I have no issues with. Yeah, he had me all day long. And he just got, fire. Or no, maybe he didn't. I knew that. Because every time in this game that you farm for a good power-up, you always get killed. Also, that was like some sweet dodges on that guy's part. Oh, did you try to hit me, man? I don't necessarily appreciate that. I would prefer that you didn't. Oh, that was so good. And now he's mad at me, I'm sure. Because I know if somebody takes a shot at me, all of a sudden I'm like, oh, I gotta get that guy. Yeah, like that. He took me out good. Oh, is Cassid still playing? I hadn't seen his name in a while, so I kind of assumed that he had stopped. Dude. That man just shoved me from behind. I don't know how I feel about this. Oh, wow. Oh, wow, that was a nice one. Nice one. This episode's going way over the top. I'm gonna let it go over the top. I'm gonna let this episode go way over if it has to. We have to finish this game, and I'm not gonna say like, oh, continued in the next part. No, we're finishing this. We're finishing it. I might just have to find, no, I like this online. Oh wow, he almost got the multi-kill. Oh yeah, I saw that. I saw like the hit marker so I could grab something, and I was like, oh. Because that's never good to see, unless you intend to catch it. Oh, but that was pretty good. That was pretty good. And okay, now we got some new teammates coming in. Yeah, I saw that coming all day long, and I was like, yeah, bring it. I was just like, bring it to my house and serve it for dinner. Oh yeah, I kind of felt that one too. That one kind of had a sweet vibe of, you're done. You're done, son. Get home or get wrecked. Or go do both, actually, I guess. Because either way, I'm probably going to... Okay, I think I blocked that one, I'm hoping. Because it's either that or the game kind of glitched out. I'm going to think it blocked it. Oh, that was bad, yeah. I deserved that silly 1999. I don't know why, but I felt like I was going to read out, like, 1999. But then also I'm like, no, it's a year. Like, why am I trying to read this out? It's clearly a year. Judging by the date, that's probably the year they were born. I don't know. It could mean whatever, though, but I don't know. Oh. Whoa. Whoa. This got intense fast. It intensifies. Yeah, that was coming. Like, if they have a ball and they're on fire, then they've proven themselves. They've proven themselves worthy. Give them the trophy. This game is going on far too long. Oh, that was my chance. I really messed that one up. Bacon Industry has joined our team. Oh, I like that one. Okay. Okay, I knew I was done there. I didn't know by who. Bacon Industry for the kill. For the win. Okay. Somebody threw that ball on their team. That was a pot shot. Come on, Mighty BB. Line those up. Don't. No pot shots. You've banned them. No pot shots. No pot shots here. You know they're getting annoyed about somebody who could dodge. Yeah, that was coming. That was a long time coming. Oh, come on. They're gonna win, I'm pretty certain. I wanna extinguish somebody. I don't think I have done that. Extinguishing them's hard, though. Because they've already been distinguished from all the others. So it's like extinguishing their popularity is hard. Because they've already proven themselves. Proven themselves worthy. It's possible, though, definitely. Just requires the amount of the skills. To pay the bills, like that! Like that, did you see that skill? That was... This is my chance. Nope. Oh, that was a bad miss on their part. Oh, but I zombied it. Zombied him. I did extinguish them. It took a zombie, though. Gave kudos to... Oh, you can give kudos? I would give a lot of kudos in this game. Because these guys earned all the kudos and... Oh, yeah. I'm the loser again! Okay. Okay, you guys. I'd like to thank you guys for watching. This has been way over time. And I will see you next time. Goodbye, everybody.